I'm convinced that the number one and number two problem on earth, if it's not leadership, is... Christian religion, Hindu religion, Buddhist religion, Islamic religion, all of them have a history of violence. And we need to probably pull back from religious zeal and move more to spiritual sensitivity to the value of humans, because all humans deserve the right to be protected and preserved.